Saving again. Oh, I'm missing a plate. I think I get one in here, though. Yep.
Out of my way!
Oh, what are we doing? Just combining my worst fucking nightmare with people? What is this? Oh, man. Let's see. I'm trying to think of this thing. Let's see, the pot was on the right side of the clock. So what is north was east before, so... Correct. attachment. Am I right? Am I right now? Yay! Shiny thing. What the fuck? I don't remember what to do here. Maybe... Nope, that was nothing. Just try going through a mirror.
Just a moment. The magic energy is strongest here, on the other side of this door. She's here.
I feel it too.
I'm gonna run back and... not back. There we go. I'm gonna run back and save. 9:20 p.m. God damn, I wasted my entire day playing games. Do I usually stay up till 6 a.m.? I used to, but, not lately. How many viewers we got? Just curious. Sixty-three. Surprising. Button. Enough.
I have a favor to ask of you.
What? So...
What the?
Magic energy.
He's freaking!
It's overflowing. What kind of magic energy is this?
You mean you don't know?
Why is she doing this?
She's crazy, that's why. Hey, if she wants to rest, let her.
No. She'll die if she continues. If she dies, who will break the seal in the Black Cave?
Right, yeah. Good point.
Stop her!
Oh, me? How about that?
You heard me.
No, you didn't.
Thank you.
Do it!
Boosh.
What? This is Sarah?
This is our grandma?
Our grandma?
Sarah.
I'm
mad at you, boy. Sarah! Sarah, it's me, Kaim! Don't you remember?
I couldn't save her. I did.
Sarah!
Gungara's killed her the same way he did me. She's punishing herself because she's convinced she killed Lirum.
She's put up a strong barrier around herself. We need to do much more to save her.
What do I do? How do I save her?
No! The kids, they cannot sing in tune.
But there will come a day that our light will shine. From the darkness and sorrow that we knew, there will be a light that reaches us his light to a new world.
Shut up, please.
I know it, I feel it, you're heading straight home back to me. I know it, I feel it, you're heading straight home back to me now.
Sarah!
See what you did, kid? You fucking killed her. Your singing was that bad, you fucking killed her. You killed the immortal.
Sarah, it's me, Kaim. Wake up. Yes, it's me.
I think Grandma, you're 20 years old.
I don't sense any pain or fear in her magic energy.
That's good, right? She's back to herself again.
It's like Bayonetta before the leather.
I loved you once. And I still love you.
You remember?
No. My memories are gone. But you... I know you're my husband. I know what we left behind in this house. The journal I kept. I know you are Kime.
Kime, Sarah right there, Ming, and Seth are immortal. They've been alive for like 1,000 years. So she probably gave birth when she was about 900, give or take.
Even though Gongora erased her memory, Sarah was driven back here by the longing in her heart and returned to her home. The home spirit called to her.
I could live here.
The journals she left behind provided a record of her 1,000 years of living.
Nice.
Welcome home, Kime.
I remember you. I remember how much I loved you.
Wow, it doesn't say, oh, I love you. How are you doing? It's, I remember when I used to love you.
I loved someone with all of my heart.
What a dick.
Even though I had no memory of just who it was. That and...
No, I say she gave birth at 900 because she's a grandma, which means she had to have had a kid. So probably... Actually, probably about like when she was 960, 970. About 9. No.
Our daughter.
Yeah, 940 maybe. No, she is 1,000. It's not. She's at least. Oh yeah, that's true. Because they had to have been.
Always singing us that.
Well, damn! God damn it! Quit making me think of all this time shit.
We sang it for you, Grandma. I'm Cook. I'm Mac.
Nice to meet you. Cook? Mac? My journal kept me living in the past. Now my life is full once again. Because our daughter has given us these beautiful grandchildren. Everything that happens from now on will make new memories to live in my heart.
I remember
Don't
when
you
I
think
loved
that's
you.
Uh-huh.
I remember when I tapped that so hard
mementos.
You couldn't walk for a week.
It's what helped me wait for you.
Those were the days.
Nice picture. Click. Oh, yeah. What a woman. Mm-mm. Fine, fine.
Anything to look over in this room? I don't think so. God damn it. Never fails.
Ha! Not too smart, eh?
Ha! Oh, come on. Fight me! Something, fight me! There we go.
You want a piece of me?
Weird of these things to be in the front, okay. All right.
I'm always ready.
Okay, I gotta do some more then. I'm waiting until I get Sarah to have spirit magic level 4 before I leave here.
Numara's here!
Her with spirit magic is fucking dead. Okay, equipment. I never gave Sarah equipment. Fight me.
I'm always ready.
I've only got a couple more fights to go. It's not gonna take long. Thank you. man, people learn stuff. Okay. Level 4. End blind. Anti-petrify. Cool! We're good!
Sarah, we need to get to the Goatsen capital. We'd like you to unseal the Black Cave.
That seal was set to prevent an invasion by Goatsa, so that Tosca wouldn't be caught up in a war.
Yeah, but just, you know, your head was screwed on wrong then.
Even with your memory gone, you acted to protect others.
The longer we leave Gongora to his own devices, the more children like ours will come to harm. Help us, Sarah.
Come.
Okay, I want to see if this will work. Someone in the chat there had said that you can just abuse Gamble and level up really fast. Right here. I want to see if I can do it.
Oh no, look out!
Forgot to fucking equip it with her. God. Damn. Okay, tell me how crunchy. God, these things run immediately. It's not fair.
I'm gonna like this.
Someone's gonna be doing casting support? Lovely. Alright, so now that I know how to do that, I think, guys, I'm actually going to call it for the night. Been doing this for almost 3 hours, and then 3 hours before that with Monster Hunter, so I think I've gotten in enough streaming for the day. Thank y'all for coming. And, yeah, I'll see y'all later. I'll probably do more tomorrow. What time tomorrow? Fuck if I know.